There are two major branches of statistics, descriptive statistics and inferential statistics. Descriptive statistics is the organizing, summarizing, and displaying of data. So we would go out and collect information from a sample or population, then organize the information, then summarize the data, and then display the data, maybe in a chart like this. Inferential statistics is using a sample to make estimates or draw conclusions about a population. So we would collect information from a sample and then draw conclusions about the population that sample was from. Let's take a look at an example for the following statement. Descriptive statistics involves the statement, 83% of dental patients who had a female dentist felt their dentist cared for their emotional well-being during their procedure. It would also involve the statement, 61% of dental patients who had a male dentist felt their dentist cared for their emotional well-being during their procedure. Inferential statistics would involve making an inference that a female dentist is more likely to care for your emotional well-being during a dental procedure. All right, my friends, I have more videos right there for you. Till next time, I am out of here.